To clean your white button mushroom, run it gently under some cool water or take a damp towel and wipe away any extra debris. To remove the stem, flip it over and gently work the stem out of the button mushroom. Be delicate so that you don't break the mushroom. And that is how you clean a white button mushroom and remove the stem.